shut your hands are not to move. Imagine you have two cups of water and I don't want you to spill any of it on the floor.